Good day, guys. I'm Nelly Boy, and right now I'm gonna show you how to download Ragnarok Origin here in Philippines or in other country. So let's start it. Okay, first thing that we need to use is just open the Chrome and type APK Pure Ragnarok Origin. And this will be come out, and click this one, the Korean name, then download it, and after download it, just install it. And the second that apps that we need is this one, RO patch. This RO patch is translated the Korean text or inside the game to make an English. Okay, just type ROOO patch, then search, then click this one first, this RO Origin English patch version 2, then download it. After download it, then save. And the third thing, apps we need is a VPN. So I prefer you need to use a EUT VPN, this one, then install. So after you download it, so open, we need to set up the VPN into a Korean country, so we can patch or download the file. So if you open the EUT VPN, just click OK. So click, then click here the three dot in the upper right, then click application. No. Oh. Click again, then resources, then check this one, the version, server version, and check for updates. So wait until it updated. So no server available, and try again later. Okay, press back, many ads. Okay, right here, click only the direct connection, then here in what call this, select server, so you choose a Korean plug, where Korea plug here, Korean gaming, any you can choose. So we try this South Korea G1, then click this airplane to connect. So it will ask a connection request. UTP. Okay, just click OK and wait. Oh, wait to connect. Okay, it's connected. You can see, but I will stop it. Then go to stop. I want to show you one thing. Okay. After you download the Ragnarok Origin, so open it. So after you open it, it will come up, pop up like that. So I don't know what is the meaning of this, but I think it said that if you want to download or maybe new patch like that, so click this one, and then no, nothing happened. So I mean, I'm here in Philippines, so maybe it said that this game is not available in here Philippines. So we need to use a VPN. So okay, let's exit the game and use the VPN. EUT VPN. Then set the select server in Korea. Then click the airplane. Then waiting for connected. Say, yeah, can see it's connected. Just close this ads. Then home. Then click again the Ragnarok. So you can see it's downloaded. Start download. Okay, if you first time to download this game, it's this space 2 gig something, 2 gig RAM. So yeah, let's wait until it finish. I already played this last day, and maybe it's come up a new patch, so I don't know what this means. Say, just click this. Okay, right now it's Korean. The language here in the game is Korean. So I create last day a character. So if you can see the screen, the language here is Korean. So let's make it in English or what language you like. If you're from other country, you can select it. Okay, so we are in the game. So the quest here is Korean language, and other here the bug. So I don't know what this means. So what is level 12? Oh, I don't know. So you can make it. So you can see in the chat box here many English character. So maybe have Filipino like this. He said looking for member. Yan. Looking for member MR current una ng palapag yan. So they speak in Tagalog. The language here in Philippines, one of the language here in the Philippines. Okay, so let's exit here and let's make the language into a English so we can understand what it means. So exit. Okay, so before I told you to download the R00 patch, so if you finish download it, just open it and install. Okay, right here you can select your country or what you want to, sorry, not country, your language you want to use. So for me, English is available. Oh, you can select Tagalog if you want, German, French, Spanish. So but I prefer English. So click this patch, then wait until it's finished patching. It will come out, pop up that the game already patched. So maybe it takes a few minutes. You see? Oh my god. I'll do it again because I'm not set the okay patch. I post the video, the record screen. You see patch, I don't know that. So it means it's finished patch. Now we can go to Ragnarok Origin. So let's check what's happened. If the some texts are translated in English character. Even if you are, if you finish patch the game, the VPN you can exit the VPN. Later, I will show you. After patching, you can use ordinary connection. You didn't need to use the VPN. So you can see, welcome, Nelly Pundido. So right now, the text here, before I excuse, I part. Okay, see, confirm. Last time is Korean character and the start game. So let's start, click. See, the start game is translated in English. Start. And some here, the decorating our own style in, it's already translated in English. See? Okay. Last time, you see the quest log. Now it's English character and we can easily understand what it means. Like before, it's Korean. So here the bug, the quest, daily quest, arrow shop, the skills, lot of here is translated in English character so we can easily understand. Okay, let's try to connect again, but the VPN, stop the VPN. So I click here. Many ads, so I stop it, disconnect. Oh, the VPN is disconnect, and let's try to enter in the game. So it's work now. We can play it without VPN. VPN, we need the VPN for installing or patching. So if another request, if the game need to patch, we need to use the VPN. We'll use the VPN. But if not patch, we can use ordinary connection, mobile data or Wi-Fi. So I'm here in Philippines. So this game is not available here right now, and you cannot download it in Play Store, even if you search it in Play Store. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and comment and press the notification bell for more coming updated videos. So let's try and finish this quest. Okay. I don't like too much read, so I just click the quest, then just follow. Oh, said what? Okay, go. Said go. Okay, go. I think I got a mail, so let's check it, what it means. We paid a reward for completing the battle pass request. That, oh,